Talk About with Liz.
Hey guys, it's me Liz here. Welcome back to my channel if you're new here. Hi, my name is Elizabeth and welcome to the Lizzie Network, and I haven't said that part for like a very long time and I really missed that, so I'm going to say that from now on. And today is and Hello Number Sucks' birthday, so you didn't see me or hear me, okay? Oh! Okay, sorry about that freaking fan. So today I had potato salad for dinner with a burrito, which I didn't even want because I don't like cheese in my burritos. And my mom was yelling at me again. I want to move out, like, seriously. Yeah, I legit wish that Skarlet was literally my mom, like, seriously. Just freaking kidding. But, and Hello Number Sex is also being mean to me, calling me a shit ass, calling me a fat ass, and, yeah. And he freaking hates my other subscribers for no freaking reason. Oh man. The devil gives us things that we don't want. I don't want freaking Hello Number Sucks. I didn't want my freaking mom being mean to me. And I wish that my wish came true on my 8th birthday. Which is, I wish my family was nice. But it didn't even happen. I wish wishes came true. Some of them did. And do you know what I've always wanted to do on my birthday? You're probably guessing right now, but if you got it right, then you're correct. If you got it wrong, I'm sorry, but I always wanted to call Caleb on my birthday and on camera as well. And I want to be on the radio as well, so. And for breakfast, I ate eggs, papas, and bacon. But it wasn't a really good kind of like. I really like it with crunch. It had crunch, but it didn't have no fat. I love it with crunch, fat, greasiness, saltiness. Oh my god. But that's all I have to say today. Oh my god. Is it raining or something? I don't even know. Cause it just So yeah, but anyways, tack för tittade det och hej. Oh my god!